Good morning, hot dogs. I'm Ivan Santos.
And I'm Emily Escarino. Now on to the pledge.
Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic of which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The bookstore will be closed today and tomorrow at 10:45. Teachers, please do not send students to the bookstore after 10:30. Students, if you want to buy football tickets, you will need to do so before 10:30 or purchase them on Thursday.
Today is the food bank. It'll be located at the Boys and Girls Club at 11 a.m. For more information, please check the link in the chatter.
DECA members are encouraged to consider applying to be on this year's Frankfurt DECA leadership team. Applications are due to Mrs. Bishop today.
A happy birthday goes out to Ethan Barker, Peyton Carney, Emily Hurlis, Nayeli Malgoza, and Mary Roberts.
Congratulations to Carly Roberts for being the first person to answer yesterday's trivia right. The answer was not Oregon or Chicago, but it was New York City.
Congrats, Carly. Today's trivia question is, when was the color pink established? And yes, pink is my favorite color. Now on to sports with Violet.
Hello, everyone. The Lady Hot Dogs managed to get their first win of the season over Eastern Commons by a score of 5-2. Overall, it was a solid game by the Lady Hot Dogs, showcased by the balanced scoring attack. With goals last scored by Mia Hernandez, Melly Alanis, Aria Regalado, and Natalie Cruz. To highlight, the team played an offense. Four of the five goals came off assists from Liz Cruz-Sandoval, Aria Regalado, and Melly Alanis. Even though there were two goals scored against the defense, they played much better than in the season opener against Logan Sport. The win brings the Lady Hot Dogs record to 1-1 on the next season. Next up is a home against conference for Faux Crawfordsville, which will also be the Lady Hot Dogs senior night. So come out and cheer on the Lady Hot Dogs and give some seniors some extra support. In other news, boys and girls cross country will be having an 8-weight meet at Harrison starting at 5 tonight. The boys tennis team has an away match versus Northwestern today, starting at 5:15. Girls varsity volleyball will be facing off North Montgomery later at 6, so make sure to cheer on our hot dogs. That's all for sports. Now back to your hosts.
Thanks, Violet. For today's lunch, it will be French bread pizza, and for tomorrow's lunch, it will be pasta with meat sauce. Emily, you want to tell them what's going to happen tomorrow?
Yes. Stay tuned for a new segment tomorrow. One more thing. Boys soccer will be traveling to Western today. Good luck.
That's it for today's announcements, hot dogs, and I am working on getting spoons for lunch.
Make smart choices.